In this video, you will learn about roles in SAM.gov and how you can request or accept a role. In SAM.gov, roles are sets of privileges or permissions that are assigned to user accounts, and they allow you to access certain types of data and to perform certain tasks. Roles are granted by administrators of an organization in SAM.gov and not by GSA. Some roles have permissions that an administrator can add or remove. Administrator roles let you manage both people and data. Other roles only let you manage or see data. Roles let you work within certain data sets or domains. Each domain has data you can search for, view, and report on. When you get a role within a domain, you can add or modify that data. Administrators for each domain approve these roles. Your role is always linked to your entity in SAM.gov. The tasks the roles that you do are only for that entity, such as renewing a registration, submitting a service contract report, or joining an interested vendor list. To request or accept a role in any domain or with any entity, you must first set up a SAM.gov account and sign in. When you sign in for the first time, you complete a profile. Here, you have the option to enter an identifier such as a CAGE code or unique entity ID to request a role in SAM.gov with that entity. If you skip that step when making your profile, you can always request a role later. From your workspace, select Roles, and then on the My Roles page, select Request Role to open the request form. Another way to request a role from your workspace is to use the Request a Role widget. Select a role from the drop-down menu, check the box to verify that you have a business need for that role, and then select Request Role. However you got to the form, enter the required information and then select Submit. An information box at the top of your workspace will show any pending role requests. To see roles that you already have, go to the Roles page, select My Roles, and you will see any roles that you already have. When an administrator acts on your role request, SAM.gov sends a message to the email associated with your user account. Anyone with an administrator role for an entity in SAM.gov can assign you a role. If you need an administrator role, you need to ask an administrator directly. The request form does not let you request administrator roles. If you do not already have a SAM.gov user account, when an entity administrator assigns you a role, the system will email you instructions for creating your account and then responding to that role assignment. If you already have a SAM.gov account, the system prompts you to accept the role the next time you sign in. Now you know how the roles work in SAM.gov. Thanks for watching.